To find out what most college students weren't prepared for, we went to BYU's campus and interviewed students. I'm Devin Ashcraft, this is SNN, and we have the facts. New faces, new people, stressful classes, sometimes far from home. College can be a scary place, especially for those who aren't prepared. Most of these college students regretted procrastinating and not learning to manage their time wisely.
Just the workload, I'd say. You know, I'm used to just, in high school, you could just do your homework, you know, in an hour, 2 hours. So just the difference of, you know, now you have several hours of homework every single day, that was a hard transition.
That I could find a balance between hanging out with friends and doing work and working on my schoolwork as well, so just balancing.
I wish I had known the importance of managing your time. When I was at home in high school, a lot of times my mom would have to nag me to do things, but I think it's so important to learn how to do tasks on your own without someone nagging you, because when you're in college, your mom's not here, and it's up to you to go to your classes and do your assignments on your own.
The work ethic, not procrastinating so much all the time, that would have helped a lot.
Leaving family and friends for college is not easy, and these students found challenges along the way, such as making new friends and learning to take care of themselves.
College is extremely unstructured comparative to high school. I mean, your whole life revolves around the school day, your friends you meet at school, your activities you plan after school. In college, it's a lot of pick and choose. You really have to take charge in planning your own schedule, planning just, you know, your extracurriculars and, you know, when are you going to do laundry, when are you going to cook, just stuff like that, that really is taking care for you in high school.
I think living with roommates is something that's sometimes kind of hard, especially when it comes to dishes. I don't know, my mom was always really good about having a clean kitchen, but when you're in college, everyone's cooking and it gets dirty really fast, so that's kind of hard sometimes, but at the same time, roommates are awesome.
It was definitely very challenging for me for not having that group of friends that I did from back home, kind of being cast on my own, totally away from my family and anything I'd really known. That was really hard.
Here's the advice they give to high school students preparing for college.
Get used to doing lots of homework, getting everything done on time.
Strive to do your best every day, study as hard as you can, and really strive to learn instead of just meeting the requirements. That'll help you for college a ton.
As well, start looking for money now that you could save up so that you're ready to pay for college. It's very expensive. And, you know, just come have fun. Enjoy it.
According to these college students, time management, being self-reliant, not procrastinating, and social skills are the most important things you need for college. This is Devin Ashcraft signing off.